Okay, India's budget for the fiscal year 2024-2025 introduces significant changes affecting consumer goods and industrial sectors as well. Let's tell you more. Notably, the reduction in custom duties on items such as gold and silver to 6% is expected to make these precious metals more accessible to consumers and jewelers alike. Additionally, products like X-ray machines, cancer machines, mobile phones, chargers, and parts, along with solar panels, cells, electronic vehicles, leather goods, and certain imported jewelry will also see reduced tariffs, potentially lowering their market prices. This move aims to boost consumption and affordability across various sectors, from healthcare and technology to renewable energy and automotive industries. Conversely, the budget imposes higher tariffs on certain goods. Ammonium nitrate, critical for agriculture and industrial purposes, will become costlier, impacting sectors reliant on this chemical compound. Moreover, plastic products and telecom equipment will also face increased duties, potentially leading to higher costs for manufacturers and end consumers in these sectors. Overall, India's budget for 2024-2025 seeks to balance cost implications with broader economic goals. The adjustments in taxes and tariffs aim to foster growth in strategic sectors while managing inflationary pressures and ensuring equitable development. The increase in long-term capital gains tax and standard deductions under income tax may have varying impacts on investors and taxpayers, influencing their financial decisions and expenditure patterns. As India continues under Modi's government 3.0, the budget reflects a dual strategy of implementing potentially higher tax burdens alongside initiatives aimed at stimulating economic resilience and inclusivity. The efficiency of these measures in archiving sustained growth and social welfare remains a critical question as the fiscal year unfolds. For all the latest news, download the WION app and subscribe to our YouTube channel.